Should we give up Edwin? Or, cover for him? I mean, if we say this, he's gonna attack Edwin, and then we all have to fight him. So by covering for him, I mean, that's one thing, we can fight him. But, I haven't seen Edwin, but I'll be watching for him. There's a king's ransom for the kind soul who would be so obliging as to turn the impotent impostor over to the proper judicial authority. Huh. He is a jerk. I just feel bad giving him up, though. Plus, wouldn't we have to fight him as well? I mean, talking game terms. He's gonna attack Edwin, and what are we gonna do? Just boot him out of the group and leave? So, if I should happen across this Edwin, I'll be sure to seek you out and let you know where he is. So it's a quest. It's not a done quest. Edwin is being hunted by the Red Wizards? A Red Wizard by the name of Degardan appears to be hunting Edwin. Our mage seems to have a hefty price on his head for angering his former colleagues. I have covered for Edwin for now, but I have a feeling this is not the last time I've seen Degardan. I would think not.
See, Battle Bo! Run, Bo! Run!
Degardan appears busy. Yeah, busy walking away. Alright, let's rest since we've been traveling for hours and I forget.
How long do you intend to crack your whip on my back?
Here they go. Stop now. I was about to ask, why is Aerie the only one tired? So, rest. Alright, let's head back. There's obviously even more to this. Who's that?
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
So obviously we have to rest more. Apparently a few days, yeah, this guy comes back. Doesn't say how many days. Let's go back to Copper Coronet.
Butt kicking for goodness.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
There you go.
Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Why make that noise? It sounds like some kind of bird. I find it the funniest thing, to tell you the truth. Where am I going? I could have walked through there. That's not enough days. Here he is.
I trust all this.
Greetings again, friends of Edwin. The guise as a woman reeks of shabby amateur glamours. The fix is in, Edwin. Your time here is done. So then, why did it fool you for like 2-3 days? What? I have no idea what you're talking about. What is this fool babbling to me for? In your own inimitable fashion, Edwin, you are prodigious at lying. Certainly not at magic or spinning wholly credible yarns. I am no Edwin, as you claim. I know him not. He sounds like a worthy mage of distinction, as I am probably weaker, having not made his acquaintance. Now, that was a bit too obvious. My name is Selisa of Waterdeep. Yes, daughter of Curdal Alaconer, a wealthy mead drinker and owner of a chain of fest halls. No Edwin in our midst, I am most sorry to say. Only Selisa Alaconer. You best be off to capture this Edwin. He sounds like a formidable foe. Gods, this fictional world you live in must be a glorious place, Edwin. But in our world, I'm going to reveal your true nature with this Dweomer. Am I saying that right? Oh, change Edwin back. Dispel magic. That's all we needed.
Cured! Cured of my wretched condition! Degardan, I owe you my health, wealth, and well-being. I am reborn!
My metamorphosis was troubling, but now I am restored. Now it is time for proper payment of the witnesses to my shame. Now it's time for you to die. Edwin, you've always been a verbose charlatan. Your maudlin skills barely manifest a lowly cantrip. Never mind magics to shake the earth. Once you might have been a daunting foe, but no longer. I am more than able to deal with the likes of you. Not hostile yet. Done quests. Whenever we switch to chapter 3, it's going to be a lot easier to find this stuff. Should I start at the end? A red wizard by the name of Degardan managed to turn Edwin back into a man, which should forestall his complaints, at least temporarily. Edwin turned on the mage, naturally, as soon as he was exposed. Why the red wizards are hunting Edwin remains a mystery.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Oh, here we go. Spell trigger.
Who says what?
Alright, let's get hasted. No area effect spells, obviously. Unless we want our reputation to go down. He's protected from magical weapons. Oh boy. Alright, hold on. Protection from magical weapons. Is that something I have? I do have a few protection from weapons. Electricity. Normal weapons. Right, so the circles are all protection. I guess I don't know that one. Mostly just want to look at it. Well, I was on area the whole time. Protection from energy. Magic energy. Magical weapons. That's a level 6. Yeah, I want to see if I can dispel this. Only buys a few rounds. Oh, it only lasts for 4 rounds. Level 6. Alright, I'm doing that already. Dispel magic. Alright, we'll try this. Actually, no, we won't, because don't have it memorized. It's a level 3. Vaconia has it. Alright. Vaconia has it. And what am I doing? Doesn't she have it? Looks like it was memorized. Oh, no it wasn't. I was looking in the wrong spot. Nope. Don't have. I'd love to just dispel that. Remove magic. Combat version of dispel magic. It will only affect opponents. Well, I gotta finish haste. Everyone else is free to start wailing on him. To your heart's content. He's also shielded, I'm not sure. If maybe magic missile will still work, possibly? Yeah, I'm not summoning a wyvern in here, that would be a bad idea. I'm gonna fix it, Mince. I'm gonna try to anyway. What else is he doing? Spell ineffective from... Degardan casts Melf's Acid Arrow on me. Oh no, Edwin casts magic. Okay, Edwin casts Melf's and it was ineffective. Oh no, he's casting magic missile at me. Sylvanas died. That wasn't me. I didn't do that. Hendak attacking the Guardian. Ugh.
fine.
No effect. I need to pick it a sword.
What is it? Such mean.
No effect.
Here, do something.
What?
Gotta keep myself alive here. Hitting the wrong thing. There we go. What's going on with me? Oh, I have acid.
I am wounded.
Oh, Minsk is held. I didn't realize that.
Weapon is faulty.
Go bother someone else.
Well, this thing?
Well, that's Edwin. He's still uninjured.
Yes.
Alright, I'm trying to heal myself a little bit more, and I have acid. Remember who has the hold on 1 second. Yeah, just held. Remove paralysis or something like that. Yes. Oh, was that it? Here you go, Minsky. Just trying to see what else he might have cast on himself. I guess the remove magic didn't work. Because all the weapons are still. Alright, well, free him, I don't know. Alright, Minsk is back.
No effect. I need to get a sword.
Let's see, what else can we do? Let's see, he needs a little more dispelling, I'm guessing. That affects saving throws. Well, I guess as we cast it from the scroll, it didn't take our level into effect. I'm gonna have to memorize that. At least have one of our characters have remove magic and dispel magic. Seems important. I don't know if that's gonna work. Kinda need to be healed, so you can do that. Tempted for silence, but I'd have to move everyone else away. I mean, it's an option. Not completely sure if it's warranted, but yeah, spell thrust. See if whatever he's got on him can be gotten rid of. To command. Get him. Oh, he's regular injured now. Can we heal Hendak? Let's heal Hendak, if possible. Got him. Chunked! Good. Got a Chazar gem.
Yes? A simple matter.
This is for me? Okay. Ha! And he thought himself a capable spellcaster. Perhaps those fools will think twice now before they send another of their goons to bellow hollow threats. Everything not well between you and the Red Wizards, Edwin? Let's just say that not every colleague is pleased with my disposition, and I have been on an extended leave for my compatriots and they. Not that it's any of your business. Being saddled with the company of monkeys should be enough self-punishment for anyone. But enough. Let us away. We're not going anywhere. You're leaving the group soon. Two potions of extra healing. Those are for you, sir. It's been a while since we had any. Back before all of, what do you call it? Back before all the stuff with Hexat. Okay, it's a wand of monster summoning, of course, with 5 charges. I'll probably just sell that. I mean, it's just regular monster summoning. This is a quarterstaff plus 2. This is a scroll of death spell. We just found that as well. I guess I know this already. I don't have it memorized, but is that it? No. It's gonna be, Evil Red. That's it. Okay. Yeah, can someone heal me? I'm struggling to get healed. I'm no longer full of acid. That's a new one. Do you have any good healing left, or just the moderate? Yeah. Okay. Aerie attempting to learn death spell. Doesn't seem like something she'd be keen on casting, right? Just in general. Done. It's a level 6. She only has one level 6, and we've made that stone to flesh because that's important. And let's see. Okay. I don't want to spare 2 hastes, 2 meteor, minute meteors, and 1 fireball. I don't want to get rid of those. So let's see if Aerie might want to. She's got spell thrust. She has removed magic. Ugh. And two fireballs. Yeah, we need more level 3 spots, right? This is sad. Alright, well, Holy Smite rocks. I still want the moderate. Invisibility Purge is very important. Remove Curse. Remove Paralysis and Paralysis. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of Curse. Let me just see. It's for cursed items, right? Object, person, or form of some undesired sending or evil present. I mean, I kind of like having to remove paralysis just in case. But it does remove for the whole party. Decisions, right? I think we do need a dispel magic, right? The spell's almost useless if the target is 5 or more levels higher than the caster. Well, okay, I'm gonna take out Remove Curse, because you can just rest to get rid of a curse, right? And put in Dispel Magic. Good. Alright, give me the gem. You get these. That's just a quarterstaff. You know, it looks like a magical thing to me, but... Dragomir's Respite. I don't think we need this. And it bugged down on us once. The, is weight 5 by itself? I mean, she's got... I'm just gonna give it to her. We'll hold on to it for now. That's one of Hexat's things. I'm surprised she didn't take it back with her. Trying to make a little bit of room. Okay. Certainly interesting.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Okay. So you can have that and that. And... I just put this stuff in here, and now I'm gonna sell it. Skull case, right. Because he picked up a lot of... minor spell deflect. I'm gonna... I think this is what I did last time. Sold 2 of them. Oracle. I'll sell 2. And I'll sell both of those. Monster summoning 2 isn't very useful anymore. Those things can't hit anything. Couldn't hit the broadside of a barn, I tell you. Hear that guy singing along? Alright, new potions, no. Let's see what's in the bag of holding. Don't really want to sell much because it could go for the other. We have 4 more to do, 4 more companions. T- Some of this stuff I just keep because I don't know if it would be useful later on. Quarterstaff plus two. Six full plate mail. Didn't we have a full plate mail up here too? Yep. Oh, plus one. Alright, so let's sell all these. 9,000. That's not gonna come up at any point. That's part of Hexat's quest, and she's done. Dusty books. Okay. Alright, good. And our reputation was not injured or damaged in any way. 10. Nice.
Stand back for justice!
Merchant accommodations for roleplay purposes. Okay. We're done. Just double checking, make sure he won't say anything else.
Fine.
I don't know why he went over there. Alright, now. Alright, so next will be Jan Jansen. Or Jan Jansen.
Run, Bo, run!
We meet him at his home. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure. Is he frozen? Let's just see. We can't talk to him. Alright, hold on one second. I'm gonna try something. I just wanna make sure that it won't be.
Victory shall be ours. You know this.
If this is viewed as an act of aggression, I'm gonna reload. He's trying to dispel whatever's on him. Nope.
I'll help however I can.
Which one is remove magic? Is he in stone form? Let me see. Let me try it. Apparently not. I think his color changed, that's about it. What about remove magic? What's that? Stone skin. I don't know what the spell looks like. Remove curse. Wait. She doesn't have it. Remove paralysis? Is he paralyzed? I mean, wouldn't it? Who has remove magic? And what level is it? I forgot who I had memorized that. Right? Wasn't it level 3? Or was that the spell? It's gonna be either blue or white. Teleport field, I gotta look at all of them. Remove curse. I mean, remove curse is a good one, but wasn't it? No, I gave her that. Really? Alright. I'm not giving up, though. I know someone memorized it. Stand by. I just gotta find out what level of spell is so I can home in on it, kinda. I don't know who has her, what level it is. But can we remember such things? I cannot remember. It is level 3. It is level 3. Alright, so I certainly don't have it memorized. Ah, it shows up like that. Okay. It's a spirally thing. We'll try it here as well. I wish I could help your friend. Trying to help out your friend here. What happened to him? Somewhere in the beginning of the battle. He started attacking here. Hold person on Minsk. Handak attacking some more. Critical miss. Oh, I'm looking at Handak. Wait a second. That's Salvanus. Salvanus. Oh, he's dead. Dead yet still alive somehow. Ray's dead. Unaffected by effects from raised dead. I don't think there's anything that we can done for him then. Free action? I mean, he's dead, right? Well, I'm certainly not expending one of these charges on this guy. We tried all we could. Well, almost. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
Don't teach your eggs to suck a hamster. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we pick up Jan Janssen or Jen Jensen. Until then, always seek adventure.